This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
The probe into the FBI's investigation into ties between Russia and Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign has finally concluded.
The prosecutor leading the inquiry relayed a long-awaited report, and WGN's Shannon Halligan is joining us with the full breakdown now. Shannon?
Well, this 306-page report is the culmination of an four-year investigation into possible misconduct. While the report did have harsh criticism for the FBI, it provided few significant revelations.
The special counsel appointed to review the FBI's investigation of the 2016 Trump campaign finally released his report. Former President Donald Trump claimed the probe would uncover, quote, the crime of the century. Special counsel John Durham found major flaws, but overall delivered underwhelming results. The roughly 300-page report cataloged what Durham said were a series of missteps by the FBI and Justice Department, saying in part, based on the review, we conclude that the DOJ and FBI failed to uphold their important mission of strict fidelity to the law in connection with certain events and activities described in this report. The report was 4 years in the making. In 2019, Special Counsel Robert Mueller completed his investigation into whether former President Donald Trump's 2016 campaign colluded with Russia to move the outcome of the election. The Mueller investigation resulted in roughly three dozen criminal charges that included convictions of a half dozen Trump associates. But that report did not find that Russia and the Trump campaign conspired to sway the election. Soon after, Trump's Attorney General William Barr appointed Special Counsel Durham to investigate the possible misconduct in the FBI's probe. Former President Trump applauded Durham's findings, saying, wow, after extensive research, Special Counsel John Durham concludes the FBI never should have launched the Trump-Russia probe. In other words, the American public was scammed. The FBI released a statement in response to the findings, pointing out that changes had been made long before the report. Quote, the conduct in 2016 and 2017 that Special Counsel Durham examined was the reason that current FBI leadership already implemented dozens of corrective actions, which have now been in place for some time. Had those reforms been in place in 2016, the missteps identified in this report could have been prevented.
Illinois U.S. Senator Dick Durbin, chair of the Senate Judiciary Committee, released a statement tonight. He echoed the report, provided little new substantive information, adding that, quote, we were given a report that cost taxpayers more than $6.5 million over 4 years, just for it to reiterate the conclusions from the IG's 2019 report.
Thank you, Shannon. Well, police